Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for tonight's hosts?
Looks like a nice crowd tonight, doesn't it? Good to see so many people here. I hope you're all well. It says here, well, it doesn't say much. Why don't you tell us about yourself? Silent type, I see. How are you doing today? Well, I'll take that as a great. I'm sure you're ready to get started. Thank you for joining us today. Your outfit looks quite interesting. You must have visited the customization menus. Get ready for the toss-up. The category on this one is phrase. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. Contestant number three, it's your chance. Get ready for the toss-up. The category on this one is song lyrics. It looks like you're ready to solve, contestant number one. Should I keep smiling for the camera? No? Okay. Let's get going. I think it's time to start this round. The category is same name. Contestant number one, go ahead and take the first spin. Are we gonna make it? Prize. We have one team. Go ahead and pick up that. $500. We have one N. Well, that is a healthy amount. If you'd like to buy a vowel, yes, we have some A's. If you'd like to buy a vowel, you've got the. We have one E. $600. Yes, we have some S's. Well, that's a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. What vowel would you? Yes, we have some I's. Unfortunately, it looks like you won't be going home with that today. $650. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. $500. Yes, we have some L's. Don't go and spend all that at once now.
Sure, you can buy a vowel.
Yes, we have some U's. Have any of those? No, I'm sorry. $500. We have one B.
Good job.
Keep that going. You'll be heading home a winner tonight.
Sure, you can buy a vowel.
We have one O. $600. We have one P.
That's a fair bit of it.
$700. We have one C. I am speechless. Did you just pull that out of thin air? Well, I think it's time to take our places. The contestants are ready to start. Let's go ahead and start the round. The category is thing. Contestant number two, you're up first, so take a spin. $700. We have one L. Well, that is a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight. It's a free play. You have a free play.
You certainly got the money.
We have one A. If you'd like to buy a vowel, we have one E. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. Are we gonna make it? Ouch. Bankrupt is always a painful one. Wow, good job. Hang on tight and that car could be yours.
Sure, you can buy a...
Yes, we have some eyes. $600. Yes, we have some R's. Don't go and spend all that at once now. $600. We have one S. Great job. That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket now. $600.
650. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. Contestant number two, please solve. Wow, that is incredible. How did you come up with that? You're here at the right time, as it's time for the prize round. The winner will be getting a special prize on top of the cash. The category is things. Contestant number three, you're up first, so take a spin. $600. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. $650. We have one N. Don't go spend that. What vowel? We have one A. $700. Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. $600. Yes, we have some teas. I guess you'll be paying for dinner tonight. You can certainly buy a vowel. We have one E. With your free play, you aren't out of it yet. We can certainly buy a vowel. Yes, we have some eyes. $900. Yes, we have some R's. That's a lot of money you won there. Sure, you can buy a vowel. We have one O. Yikes! $900. Have one P. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. Wow, not a single one on the board. I'm sorry. Contestant number three, go ahead and solve. Wow, you made that look easy. Congratulations, you're going to Italy.
Come with us on a trip to Italy and experience the warm and sunny Mediterranean climate, the ancient sites in Rome, and the wonderful food.
It's $7,320.
Get ready for the toss-up. The category on this one is Around the House. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. Let's go ahead and start the round. The category is person. I'll give the wheel one last spin. We have one N. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. Contestant number one, your chance. No, we don't seem to have any of those. We have one U. Contestant number three, your chance to solve. We have one T. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. Contestant number one, would you like to solve? Yes, we have some E's. Contestant number two, your chance to solve. Unfortunately, that's not what we need. Do we have any of those? No, I'm sorry. No, we don't seem to have any of those. Yes, we have some L's. That's a fair bit of cash you picked up. Contestant number three, would you like to solve? Will we get any help on this? It seems we're out of luck. Do we have any of those? No. I'm sorry. We have one V. Don't go and spend all that at once now. Contestant number three, your chance to solve. Yes, we have some eyes. Contestant number one, your chance to solve. I'm sorry, there are none on the board. Unfortunately, there are none on the board. I'm sorry. Yes, we have some D's. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. Contestant number one, would you like to solve? We have one A. Contestant number two, your chance to solve. To be honest, I wasn't sure how you were going to solve this one. Our lucky contestant looks eager to start the bonus round, so let's get over there. Please follow me over here. Things. As always, we will give you five consonants. R, S, T, L, N, and a vowel, E. Contestant, would you? I was pretty sure you were gonna get that one. Time is short, so get ready to solve. Would you settle for $45,000?